そう、クジラライスウィスキーズディスティルドバイセベラルディフェレントディスティラリーズ。ハロー、ディスイズヤスピーキング、トゥデイスディスティラリーズ、ライスウィスキーディスティラリーズメイキングクジラウィスキー。クジラウィスキーズ、ワンオブザメジャーライスウィスキーブランドイン US トゥデイ。アンドイタザーマチモアバリアスエイジドステートメントボトルスザンエニアザーライスウィスキー。ハウエバー、ゾーズアーメイドバイセベラルディフェレントディスティラリーズ。Who is making? How is the fact? Let's see it! クジラウィスキー。It is one of the most famous rice whiskey brand in US today because it got several awards in whiskey competition in US. There are various different years aged statement bottles, but you can find different distillery name depend on aging years. Because クジラウィスキー Project is led by Lavax Corporation, which registered クジラウィスキー trademark in US. There are another famous rice whiskeys including Oishi, Fukano, and Kikori, but those are different type rice whiskey.Therefore, I would like to introduce those in the different movie. However, we can find クジラウイスキー only in US and neither Japan nor EU. But why? Why only in US? In fact, those were originally fermented and distilled as Awamori, traditional local rice spirits in Okinawa Island. And I need to point the liquor category regulation in Japan and US. Under Japan Liquor Tax Law, it should be high translucent to be categorized as Awamori. Otherwise, it is categorized as other liquor. It means much lower sales price, even if it is very delicious due to long cask aging. So, some Awamori distilleries filter long cask aged Awamori before bottling to make it high translucent to sell as Awamori, although taste is spoiled by filtering. But rice spirits with too much brown color by cask aging is categorized as a whiskey in US, although neither in Japan nor EU.Because regulation in Japan and EU requires fermentation by malt to be whiskey, although rice whiskey uses koji for fermentation as same as awamori. However, US regulation allows fermentation by other grain materials, including rice, and koji is made from rice. In terms of price, it is better for those distilleries to export to US as a rice whiskey instead of selling as other liquor in Japan.Even translucent long-aged awamori in stainless tank or ceramic pot can be converted to brown color spirits by 1 year or less additional cask aging to export to US as a rice whiskey. 新里酒造 is the oldest awamori distillery founded in 1846. Their founder was one of them who got first awamori production license from local king. In 1988, they developed bubble-less awamori yeast, which is used for fermentation in many awamori distilleries today.They could have started cask aging in 2008 or before, because クジラウイスキー8 years appeared in US market around 2016. Their クジラウイスキー bottles are クジラ8 years, white label and blue label. 久米線酒造。久米線酒造 is 泡盛 distillery founded in 1952, and then they started cask aging 泡盛 in 1981.They also built first abroad Awamori distillery in China in 1994, although it was closed in 2009. We need to be careful not to mix 久米線酒造 and 久米島の久米線。久米島の久米線 is Awamori distillery located in 久米島 Island, although 久米線酒造 is located in main island of Okinawa. クジラウイスキー bottled by them are 12 years, 20 years and 1996. They are also supplying rice whiskey, Meiyo and Makoto to Aiko import in US.These are part of Bushiro series, but some other Bushiro series bottles are made by different distilleries. Masahiro Shuzo. Masahiro Shuzo is the Awamori distillery founded in 1883 and started cask aging Awamori in 1989. They have very unique company culture that almost all their employees can dance with putting on the bottle on their head.クジラウイスキーボトルバイゼマークジラ5 years, 10 years white oak cask, 10 years bourbon barrel, 30 years white label and black label. Awamori and rice 焼酎 So, クジラウイスキー is cask aged awamori indeed. Although some other rice whiskey are cask aged rice 焼酎 Both are rice spirits made by koji fermentation. So, what is the difference between these? There are two differences in material, rice type and koji type.Fermentation process is also slightly different. So, let's review their facility. Awamori is made by stainless pot still instead of copper one. Therefore, almost all rice whiskey is also made by stainless pot still. In fact, there are two different types of stainless pot stills. Normal pressure type and vacuum pressure type. Spirits made by vacuum pressure type pot still is milder taste in general. All three distilleries have both normal pressure type and vacuum pressure type. It is a very unique point that Awamori distillery have not only vertical type, but also horizon type. Normally, aging Awamori is done by ceramic pot, although rice whiskey aging is done by cask. Cask storage capacity of them are unknown. As we see today, there are Awamori distilleries and their production license were only for Awamori and not for whiskey. Although Masahiro Shuzo and Shinzato Shuzo got whiskey production license in 2020, so they will start malt whiskey production soon. Helios Shuzo. I would like to pick up one more whiskey distillery in Okinawa. It is Helios Shuzo, and their whiskey is not rice whiskey but malt whiskey. Their pot still are copper one instead of stainless, and they have a whiskey production license from 1980s. Their whiskey brand is Kura, but this brand has both whiskey and Awamori. Regarding to further detail of Helios Shuzo, please refer to different movie. When you visit, all three distilleries are located in south part of Okinawa main island, although Helios Shuzo is located in the north part. There are many flights between prefecture capital Naha and Tokyo, and it takes nearly 3 hours. Naha city has many tourist places. Shuri Castle, built in 14th century, was the biggest castle in Okinawa. It was burned out and reconstructed several times, but it was burned out again in 2019. Naminoue-gu is a Shinto shrine on the seaside cliff in Naha city. Kaichu Road takes 1 hour driving from Naha City and close to Shinzato Shuzo. This is a special road with some bridges on the sea for connecting island. Kumejima no Kumesen Distillery is located in Kumejima Island. It takes 3 hours by ship or 30 minutes by flight from Naha. There is a very beautiful white beach, coral sand cay, in this island. Yachimun is a traditional ceramic tableware. There are many potteries in Yachimun no Sato, which takes 1 hour by bus from Naha City. Famous local food are traditional fried food, champuru, and deep fried pork, rafte. Famous local sweet is traditional colorful rice cake, kawasamuchi, but new famous sweet, Benimo Tarte, is also popular. Benimo means sweet potato in Japanese. Thank you for watching the movie. I'll continue to introduce real Japanese whiskey distillery in this channel. I'm also writing whiskey column in my website and Facebook group. It covers not only each Japanese whiskey distillery, but also all about Japanese whiskey for whiskey fans to find what he or she loves to drink. I had a direct link on the overview of the movie. See you next time.